Hey guys, it's Mark for the Gospel, and today we are talking about the true meaning of Easter. For the gospel, and today I'm talking about the true meaning of Easter. You see, it's not about some Easter bunny, it's not about some eggs, but it's about Jesus. When he died, but he came back on the third day. You see, the grave couldn't hold him in. You see, 3 days later, the power of God, the same power that rose Jesus from the grave, lives inside you. You see, it's not about some dumb Easter bunny. It's not about some eggs, but it's about Jesus. That he rose on the third day and he lives inside of us and he died for all our sins. It's not about some Easter bunny. Gonna have Cain here, buddy. Gonna ask him for some trouble. Jesus, man, he came back for you. And what are you gonna do with your life? Are you gonna live your life believing these things that are foolish, or let that take over your life, or let that take over what it is really about? You see, what are you gonna choose to believe? I believe it's about Jesus. I believe that he rose on the third day because he died for my sins. He took my sins and he went to hell for us. He went through hell for us. And what are you gonna choose to believe? Don't believe some dumb stuff, foolish stuff, but believe Jesus. So take care. Love you guys. Spread the gospel. Woo!
I told you, I'll have your head.